It is Wednesday, July 22nd. I know it's a little after 9 in the morning. I don't know exactly what time. CSX. Couple engines. Auto racks up front at least. Now it's starting to rain. I love the graffiti on the cars. On the outer track. Four fuse. Didn't sound right with those couple of cars. Looks like it's gonna be all auto wrecks. See, I think the railroads should go back to what they used to call billboard cars. Had names of companies and stuff painted on the side and hire the people that do the graffiti to make the sides of their cars into billboards. You know, and hire companies, well, have companies pay them to put what they want on the side of the cars. And we have another one coming down. I ain't even gonna shut it off. I very seldom get two right together here. And the birds. funny to me. J.B. Hunt's and Schneider's coming up. A lot of Schneiders. Train helper. Looks like 3427. J.B. Hunt's. Speeding up, though. Of that one. Well, that was pretty nice. Two almost together. And back in the car. I got 10:13 on my clock. I said it was a little after 9. I was off by an hour. Well, that's it for the trains for a while. Again, we got some cloudy skies. It's rained a little bit since I've been here. But as I always tell y'all, y'all take care and we'll see you.